Alright, hello everybody and welcome back, it's me, Slothard, and we are playing some more Demon Souls. So, our goal for today is to beat a couple of bosses. I have been, looking through these areas and trying to figure out, where the bosses are. Some areas I've had a little more luck than others. So we're coming to the Shadow Men, Shrine of Storms or something. Excuse me, I just ate a Hot Pocket and now I feel gross. Oh, they're just never worth it. Oh. Definitely not the thing to eat before you need to do all this filming. Oh crap. What the heck? I'm dealing less damage with my magic, so that caught me off guard. I guess that's basically because of my my new rings. I've got a health regenerating ring. That way I don't have to use as much, do I even have any items? No, I don't. Crap. I didn't realize I didn't have items. Well, I'm gonna go grind for items. Because there's no way I'm gonna pull this off without that. So, I'll see you guys when that happens. Got one more guy. Oh, crap. Jeez. He devastated us with that hit. All right, let's think we attack that. Okay, that seems to have done something. Okay, crap. Oh, dang it. Okay. Whew. Really seem to help as much magic. Dang it. Ew. That's new. Okay, I think we got him. That was an interesting fight. We got a soul. We got a bunch of souls. Oh my god, look at all these souls. Holy crap. Let's go level up. There's our first boss for the video. So we can get out of this area. And let's cash in these souls, cause I don't plan on using boss weapons. It's just not my style. Some time has passed since the last couple of seconds that you've seen me. It's actually almost a week later. I just put the game down for a second, and when I got back into it, you know, I just wanted to make sure I got to a point where I found the boss first of all, because I just didn't know where the boss was. So we're heading to fight the boss. I know exactly where to go. I've got all my shortcuts and whatnot. So I'm pretty sure I got everything taken care of that I need. Probably a good idea to equip my oh crap. Okay, they don't see nothing. I don't understand why these controllers act like they can't charge and play at the same time.
Okay.
I'm just doing a little bit of exploring before we go. I just found this area and I haven't been here yet, so. Okay, we're on the other side. I have no idea what the boss is. But I know it's right there, because clearly that's a boss encounter. So this is above the boss then. Okay. So wait, what's this over here? Who are you?
What do you want? I am a humble servant. I do not wish to interfere. I won't cause you trouble. I won't.
I don't know, man, 'cause this, looks like you're casting some magic and you're in the boss room. Are you, like, the handler? You know what? Let's just be safe. Okay, that's gone. And it looks like there's some keys. Special key. Huh. Okay. I don't know, he could have made that fight harder, I think. Do I have that ring on? All right. Now let's tackle the boss. Because that dude never said who he is a servant of. Still can't go through there. But we have the special key. All right. Crap. They deal way too much damage. Okay, here we go. It's a window. I forget what they call it. A woman? She have multiple arms? Okay. Oh crap, there's little guys. She's not doing anything yet. Oh God, I got trapped. Crap. Oh great, she's got clones. That must be her, because these have smaller ones. Okay. But do I risk it? She's got more of those things. That's her. There's her. Ooh. Dang it. See the arrow. Yeah, there's her. Crap. Get out of my way, people. Please be right there. Yeah, I think that's her. Okay. We're getting closer. That's not her. She's all the way down here. Okay. Phew. So I don't know if I just killed an innocent man or not, but you know, better than taking the risk. So what's happening now? We rung both bells? Oh, wrong game. I wasn't ready to leave. too many souls for this. Oh, thank God. I thought that's what that sound was, but I just wasn't sure. Let's go back to the Nexus. Okay, so that is where we're going to call this episode. So thank you all so much for watching. I'm Slothlord, and I will see you all next time.